are you guys doing today? I hope you're having a great day. Let's start with our flag salute. Right hand over your heart, look at our flag, and let's say it together. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right. Let's begin with our good morning song. Good morning, good morning. How are you? How are you? Very fine, I thank you. Very fine, I thank you. And you, and you. Buenos días, buenos días. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias. Muy bien, gracias. ¿Y usted? ¿Y usted? All right. For calendar time today, since it's farm month, we're gonna do quacking like a duck. So we're gonna do days of the week, quack, quack. Can you guys do it with me? Days of the week, quack, quack. Days of the week, quack, quack. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, quack, quack. There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week, quack, quack. Days of the week, quack, quack. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, quack, quack. Good job, friends. So let's figure out what day it is today. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Today is April 17th, 2020, and it's Friday. Now look, we're in the third week of April. See, this is the first week, second week, third week. We're in the third week of April. Wow. All right, so today is Friday. That means yesterday was Thursday, and tomorrow will be Saturday. Yay, it's the weekend. I hope that you guys are gonna have lots of fun this weekend. What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it cloudy out today? We have dark clouds or partly cloudy. What does the weather look like to you? Is it windy? I don't think it's snowing. Is it snowing? Well, you guys tell me, what's the weather today? Now, let's move on to our colors. Our first color up here is purple, and that is our color of the month. So can you sing the purple song with me? P-U-R-P-L-E, like boysenberry jam. P-U-R-P-L-E, as purple as a grape, man. There's our purple. And let's do our rainbow color song. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. God made the rainbow bright, bright, bright. And if you remember, if you look at the sky, sometimes you can see other colors mixed in, especially if the sun is setting or the sun is rising. You can see pinks and grays and browns, and the sky is so pretty and rainbows are so pretty. All right, now let's do our letters that we're reviewing. We're reviewing letter D. The D says duh. The D says duh. Every letter makes a sound. The D says duh. Can you share with your family something that starts with D? Find something around your house that starts with D. What about E? The E says eh. The E says eh. Every letter makes a sound. The E says eh. Can you find things in your house that start with E? Letter F. The F says, the F says, every letter makes a sound. The F says, so find things in your house that start with F and share these things with your family, your brothers and sisters, your mom and your dad. And you can even maybe get on your phone and FaceTime, and you can maybe share with your grandparents or family members that live far away all the things that start with your letters that we're reviewing. That'll be fun. All right, calendar time. Here we go. Sing it with me. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year. All right, thanks for joining me for Circle Time. Let's see what other fun things we have planned today. Mini horses, as you can see, are a lot different than regular horses. They're great pets to have. They're great company. They love to be with other horses. They love to be with other mini horses. You take care of mini horses the same way you would take care of a regular horse, as far as feeding and making sure they have good clean water, giving them attention, making sure they have space to exercise and to run around, making sure they have shade and covering when it's cold and wet. You would take care of their feet the same way. And what's cool about mini horses is, did you know that they can actually pull carts? These little mini horses, they can pull carts, and people can ride in the carts. Huh. Your size is just so wonderful. These are horses that would be great for your size, huh? Yes. They're very friendly, very sweet. They love to eat. So this is their fluffy winter coat. And so they're just, right now they're just shedding this time of year. They love, just like horses, they love to be brushed. These mini horses would make a great addition to any farm. Some mini horses can be ridden by small children, if that's something that they're trained, if they're trained to handle small riders. Some can be saddled up and ridden. But these mini horses here, they just like to play with each other. These mini horses make great pets. Huh. Do you guys see the difference between the mini horse and the regular horse? Look at their size. Mini horses can weigh about 200 pounds, whereas regular horses could weigh as much as 1,200 pounds. All right, say goodbye, minis. Say goodbye. Say bye to the kids. I made up a fun song, and I want you guys to sing it with me, okay? It's a farm animal song. Ready? Mini horse, do 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 do. Mini horse, do 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 do. Mini horse, do 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 do. Mini horse. Waddling duck, do 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 do. Waddling duck, do 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 do. Waddling duck, do 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 do. Waddling duck. Woolly sheep, do 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 do. Woolly sheep, do 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 do. Woolly sheep, do 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 do. Woolly sheep. Bark. See you later.